أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The prophet frowned and turned away, because there came to him the blind man interrupting, but would make you perceive, O Muhammad, that perhaps he might be purified, or be reminded, and the remembrance would benefit him. As for he who thinks himself without need, to him you give attention, and not upon you is any blame if he will not be purified. As for he who came to you striving for knowledge, he fears Allah. From him you are distracted. No, indeed, these verses are a reminder, so whoever wills may remember it. It is recorded in honored sheets, exalted and purified, carried by the hands of messenger angels. Noble and dutiful, destroyed is man, how disbelieving is he. From what substance did he create him? From a sperm drop he created him and destined for him. Then he eased the way for him. Then he causes his death and provides a grave for him. Then when he wills, he will resurrect him. No, man has not yet accomplished what he commanded him. Then let mankind look at his food, and grapes and herbage, and olive and palm trees, and gardens of dense shrubbery, fruit and grass, as enjoyment for you and your grazing livestock. But when there comes the deafening blast, on the day a man will flee from his brother, his mother and his father, and his wife and his children. For every man that day will be a matter adequate for him. Some faces that day will be bright, laughing, rejoicing at good news, and other faces that day will have upon them dust. Blackness will cover them. Those are the disbelievers, the wicked ones.